There are a whole bunch of different saving options within Logic Pro 8. Like, when you have the song done, you can just save it as the project it was already as, or you could save as, which means you can rename it or maybe save it in a different directory. You could also save a copy in, which is great for if you want to transfer to another computer or bring it to a different studio or something like that. You could save the copy with different, you can save every aspect of the folder. You know, there's project assets, which include the audio files, movie files, impulse responses, and things like that. You can also save the template that you chose. So even if you wrote a template, you might have changed all the drums and changed different sounds. Now you can change the template so that next time you make a song, you can come back to the way it was and use the same instruments and just make a new song. I mean, a lot of people use the same instruments over and over again. There's a lot of different producers who have certain favorite instruments, especially if you find certain instruments and you change the presets and create your own sound. This is a great way of getting the sound that you want right off the rip, so you don't have to change every little thing, and you can just automatically just load up the way that you want it.